Hi, can you guys introduce yourself?
I'm Niyamu from Hilda MP Design Studio, and I'm from India, basically. Yes, that's all.
Okay. I'm Shiri from Hilda MP Studio as well, and I'm also from India.
Okay. So, what do you guys think about the new trends of 2024?
It's cool. I mean, we do design a lot of hospitality projects, and we do follow latest trends, and I would say they are very fresh nowadays, very pop of color and very summer oriented. Okay. And yeah, we love it.
Okay.
I think at the same time there's like a heritage revival sort of thing, where like traditional arts and things like that, so that's also coming up. I think you guys can look into that also.
Yes. We do a lot of heritage projects, and we no matter what the trend is nowadays, we always would prefer heritage because it's always the roots and tradition that is that's always going to be trend.
So what's your favorite color pattern when it comes to interior design?
That's really tough. But we like neutrals, earthy tones, anything that represents the nature oriented colors, we like it. That's what we usually do. But we also do like pop of colors and fun things. Yes, yeah.
We did a sports hotel sort of project.
Yeah.
Which was like colorful.
Very colorful, yes. Yeah. So like it represents
the
sport.
On the project.
Yeah, it depends on the project, yes.
So,
yes.
Okay. So, are you new to Index or returning visitors?
No. Yeah, returning. Yeah, we came here last year.
That's it. Thank you. Thank you so much.
That was quick. Thank you.